Tips to maximize effectiveness of Instagram ads. Social media has become one of the best places for businesses to seek new customers and reach out their audience, building their brand name and increasing recognition across the world. It can be tough, however, to establish your brand on the internet when there are millions of other companies vying to do the exact same thing. With over a billion people browsing apps like Instagram throughout the day, you can lose out on a lot of potential revenue by not taking proper advantage of social media platforms. Instagram launched in 2010 and has been a powerhouse since then, rolling out new features and becoming increasingly user-friendly, drawing in even more users. By utilizing Instagram advertising, Melbourne businesses can tap into a market they have always wanted to reach without spending thousands of dollars to get results. Let's explore some of the strategies you can use to maximize the effectiveness of social media campaigns, whether they be Instagram ads or Facebook ads for Melbourne organizations. Use the Zoom feature. As mentioned above, Instagram continues to release new features that give users new ways to experience the app and all of their content. One feature organizations can creatively utilize is the Zoom feature, which allows users to zoom into videos and pictures. This addition was spurred by high numbers of requests for users, so you know your customers will enjoy using it. Brands can get creative when approaching social media campaigns, which many did when the feature was rolled out. You can make your brand shine by tapping into how these new features work. There will likely be even more changes in the future, so be on the lookout for them and jump on when you have the chance. Promote quality content. The approach to Instagram advertising Melbourne businesses take can greatly affect their outcomes. For example, many brands script their ads and focus on including call to actions that they believe will spur on engagement and increase interest and traffic. This can leave your audience wanting more and leave your content looking stale and uninteresting. Instead, you can reach audience members through carefully crafted and creative content for Instagram and Facebook ads. Melbourne businesses usually have the information needed to create high-quality and engaging content. Look at previous posts that generated organic feedback and use them to enhance the effectiveness of current and future campaigns. Improve targeting. There are millions of users on Instagram and Facebook, which can make reaching your specific audience a challenge at times. You will need to know how to use SEO tactics to ensure that you are working with the audience you desire. Luckily, these social media platforms provide tools that can be used to track your audience and tailor posts to reach the audience you want to reach. Social media isn't as simple as creating an account and watching the followers, likes, and comments pour in on every post. Instead, it takes time and careful crafting to ensure that you are reaching your goals and campaigns are not done in vain.